My name is Kenneth Bae. I'm a missionary. I was arrested by North Korean authority because I made a terrible mistake by carrying a portable hard drive containing hostile anti-North Korean material by accident. And therefore, I was investigated. I was charged with trying to overthrow the government. I was the first American prisoner ever sent to North Korea labor camp. Within 2 years, I spent about a year in prison and a year in hospital. I lost more than 60 pounds of weight. While I was in North Korea, I received more than 450 letters from all over the world. People were stating that I am not forgotten.
His family wants him home in the United States. We'll continue to do everything in our power to secure his release because Kenneth Bae deserves to be free.
This is not a political issue.
Yes, sir.
It's a moral issue.
This is a poor man on a humanitarian mission. Let him go.
Mr. Bae would be such a good thing because whenever prisoners are released, it always opens up some window of communication.
It is called hashtag bring Bae back, bring Bae back.
Just hang on, hold on, you're not forgotten, and so many people are caring about you and supporting you and praying for you.
Eventually, I was released by the Secret Intelligence Mission by U.S. government. And after I was released, I was reminded that God has not forgotten the people of North Korea either. And I'm glad to be home. At the same time, I'm sad to leaving the people behind. One thing I want the people to take away from reading this book will be God's faithfulness. You might know my name, but you haven't heard full story until now. I'm ready to tell the world.